Remember, it was a rivalry with Shinsuke Nakamura that was budding when Jeff Hardy was talking some flack about Shinsuke Nakamura going into the Money in the Bank pay-per-view.